Today, the best and brightest of the IAA.
If you ask me what my dream career is, I tell you my purpose is still yet to be determined. But if there's one thing I know for sure, finding your passion comes first. Once you've established that, it will lead you right into your purpose.
So no matter where you go from here, whether it's continuing getting a four-year degree, or you're going to go out in the work field, whether that's on a golf course or if that's in sustainable ag, whatever. May the grass always be greener, may the fruit always be sweeter, and may your wildest dreams always come true. Thank you.
And they do. Over 90% of our students when they leave here have jobs, and that is huge. That's one of the largest and highest placement rates that you'll find on this campus.
Here he has taken trips home to Togo and brought back overseed for me to plant at the Community Learning Garden, which is on campus. Congratulations, Cassie.
IA class of 2018, I hope you have a great time discovering your own potential, but that you'll have a blast carrying the kindness from your experience here into the world and helping others feel cared for the way I have. Thank you all so much for having me. Happy growing.
Harry, Harry, life is a game of cards. This is a motto I've been using since my early 20s.
And we have all been lucky to have been part of your journeys to your success. In fact, we have been very, very blessed. So thank all of you. Good luck.
And since they made it here, they'll make it anywhere they graduated from the IAA.